Hello, my name is Dr. Philip Oubre from Oubre Medical. Arthritis is one of the most common chronic diseases that causes pain on a daily basis for millions of Americans and people around the world. Arthritis is considered a degenerative disease, which means it just gets worse as you age. And the reason why is because we have a finite or limited amount of cartilage in our joint spaces. Primarily, I want to talk about knees because that's the most common joint that people suffer from and need joint replacements for. So knee arthritis basically means that you don't have enough cartilage between the knee bones. So that is the bones of the upper leg, which are the femur, and the bones of the lower leg, which are the tibia and fibula. And these cartilage caps, I think of them like snow caps on top of a mountain. These cartilage caps are nice and soft, and basically they're supposed to rub against each other, top and bottom, and it's supposed to serve as a smooth surface, kind of like oil in your car. Without enough oil, the pistons rub too hard and heats up and causes inflammation and ultimately damages your engine. No different for your knees. When there's not enough cartilage inside the knees, then the bones of the knees start rubbing together, and most of our body weight is above the knees, so now all of our body weight is standing on these two knees, and when the cartilage begins to wear out, there's potholes inside the cartilage, and so now you've got two rough surfaces rubbing together, and it's not so smooth, it's not so nice, and these potholes can basically create inflammation as those rough surfaces rub together. Many times people suffer from arthritis on a daily basis, worse in the mornings, stiff in the mornings, have trouble getting up. Once they get up and going, it kind of smooths the joint out and you can function. It's one of those weird things that the more you move, the more you'll be able to move, but it's really difficult to move to begin with. And so your body has the ability to heal and replicate and fix itself all over the body. So then you might ask yourself, why aren't my joints repairing if my body's so good at repairing itself? The main reason why joints don't repair that well is because A, we stand on them all day long and we pound on them. We're often overweight and we're putting more pressure on our joints than we should every day. The other main reason is that joints don't really have a great blood supply. So if you think about it, if you cut yourself, just on the skin anywhere, your body's gonna show up, increase blood supply, increase the heat, send cells there and regenerate the tissue and basically fix that wound with a scab and then a scar, and then it's going to be gone forever. And so why can't your joints do that same thing? Like I said, the joints don't have a great blood supply. The problem with the blood supply of the knee and the hips and the elbows and all that is that there's no blood actually running through the joint. There's just fluid in there, and the reason why is because you step on them, you crush them, there's no way blood supply could actually run through the knee. And so there's this fluid there that's called the synovial fluid, and that just means joint fluid is all it means. And that joint fluid is supposed to be rich in nutrients and growth factors and all the healing units that you would need to regenerate tissue. Except the problem is, as you damage those joints, there's less and less nutrients flowing through, and the problem is it's difficult to repair something that's in motion. It's like taking a train that's moving and saying, oh, we need to fix the junction between these two trains. It's not going to work that well. So it's difficult to repair joints for your body. Arthritis has been one of the most difficult conditions for physicians, naturopaths, healers, everyone to treat because it's such a chronic condition, degenerating every year. And every year that it gets worse, you get less mobile because it hurts.